Did you know that every 3 days, your stomach gets a new lining? That's like getting a brand new stomach every week. It's your body's way of protecting itself from the stomach acid that helps you digest food. So, next time you eat something delicious, give your stomach a high five for working so hard to keep up. This amazing process is called cell renewal, and it's not just your stomach that gets a fresh start. Your skin, hair, and even your bones are constantly renewing themselves. It's like your body is constantly hitting the refresh button. So, what does this mean for you? Well, for one, it means that you can't blame your stomach for that extra slice of pizza you ate last night. It's already gone, and it also means that your body is incredibly resilient and capable of healing itself, so don't be afraid to give it a little TLC every now and then. But here's the real kicker. If your stomach lining is constantly renewing itself, what happens to the old lining? Well, it gets broken down and absorbed into your body. So, in a way, you're literally made up of the food you eat. So, there you have it. Your stomach is a miracle organ that deserves all the love and appreciation you can give it. And remember, every 3 days, it's getting a fresh start, so don't hold back. Please subscribe and like if you want to see more weird and wonderful facts about your body.